are at Abbotts Creek. We already put on Abbotts Creek. Pull my truck down here. This is the bridge to Old 64. Across the creek over there is Finch Park. Sorry, I'm losing my voice a little bit. There's the kayak. We'll put in right here. Leave the truck here. Hopefully nobody bothers it. And off we go. Woo! Deer's been down here. See the tracks in the mud. Fresh. See, they climbed up the hill. Ready? It floats. I guess it's a good boat. This is Abbotts Creek. We'll call that the ledges at Finch Park. We'll come around that another day, but otherwise, let's go see what Abbotts Creek's about. Quarter mile into it. A lot of trees overhanging this creek. They really want to clean it up, make it nice, which I think, I don't know who's actually responsible for it, that keep Davidson County beautiful or the trips aboard itself, but really need to take chainsaws and cut a lot of this stuff out. Yeah, that's got to be cleared off. Note to Chris Phelps if he's going to watch this. You got to clear this stuff. You want this to be a blue wave. Another down tree. Not sure. When you come out here with a chainsaw, you can cut this stuff free, but I don't know what you do with it at that point. You send it down the river or a creek? Let it sink? What do you do with it? I don't know. Here's a, looks what to be a squirrel bridge. A lot of squirrels running back and forth. What this is a, looks like a sewer pipe truss. So, main sewer system is held up here in the city of Lexington for this. A little log jam there, but luckily, looks like we can get around to the left here. Let's see. See if we drag. There's a tree right there. Little sandbar here. Stay over here a little bit further around this. Might get the. Yeah. It's a little shallow there. Here we come up on the Interstate 85 bridge. Looks like we got to weave in and out of some debris here. Trying to get you some action shots in your boat. Here we are at the Interstate 85 bridge. River looks like it opens up a little. There's a little creek through there. But from Finch Park to here, it's been about 45 minutes. This doesn't look good. Yeah, clogged up.
Nope. Clogged up.
This is kind of steep.
Was there a beach back there we can get up and walk up on? Come on. Let's go back there and take a look at that. Oh, I'm stuck. Decided to paddle back upstream here. Looks like about 150, 200 yards. You can see up there, there's a big sandy beach we come by. And it goes right up into that, some kind of cornfield or whatever kind of field this is up here. But we're just trying to find a place that's really easy to get out. Here we are at the beach. See if we can get out. Whoa. See if we can get out here without creating too much of a mess. Thank you. That's good. For those watching this, there's the big Interstate 85 bridge. You have to get out here. We'll have to walk. Probably 200 yards down. Get back there. I know. Kayak hiking. Yak hiking. Whatever you call this. Look at those.
Like this right here. You see the claws.
Yeah.
That tells me it's probably a canine. Because cats have retractable claws.
That's a big paw.
It is a big paw.
Well, we did our hike. I think we like a little seal launch here. Or there. Looks like the best place to get in. Would you? Up there's the blockage we had to walk around. So here we go. And here's the Abbotts Creek boat ramp. And it's a tunnel of bamboo. Look how cool that is. I'm sure somebody lives there. That's not actual public access. But here's their dock. Oh no, kind of abandoned. Going by the water treatment plant there. Something to do with the city of Lexington. This getting close to the end here, probably about a mile away. I'm a nice little homestead here. Little duck in the water, but she got plenty of ducks and stuff around here. We put in up at Finch Park. Down here at 47, hopefully. Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen. This is what we paddled to see. We're here close to 47 takeout. And we come to paddle through the cypress. How cool is this? Can't video too much. I only got 3 minutes left on the SD card. But I wanted to save enough to get this. Pretty cool. Feel through the cypress. What do you think? Right over there's the road. We'll get out somewhere. Jill likes the road. She gives it 2 thumbs up. XP's for sale, anybody that wants it.
This one.
We made it. Now we just gotta wait for a ride.